There. The shipment has been loaded. This foul cargo must never be allowed to leave here. Hurry.
The exit is this way.
Same with a couple of corpses, it's better pay and less risk than enlisting.
And?
Well, it's not. I mean, it does pay better, but I wasn't expecting this much trouble.
Livy, I need you to go and guard the escape routes.
Well, Rani, I should escort you. It is my duty to protect you.
Livy, it's an order.
Why do you think they're hiring them, huh?
To keep the docks safe?
What is the conscript then?
Why then?
Because we need to leave others fucking world. Think that would be proper for the law, then?
Over here. We can cross through the ship to the main warehouse.
I'll man the crank. Keep an eye out while I raise the platform. That's as far as it will go.
Help me up. I'll take a look inside. I see a number of guards. We need to move quietly.
Stay sharp, you lot. If they spot the rebels, it's our job to clean them up.
Aye, sir. Looking forward to it.
Morton! Intruders! Alert Hastings guard detail!
The intruders are here! Get his lordship to safety!
Down.
Oh, damn.
has a detonator!
The deck is clear. We should move.
Agreed. I believe we can reach the other side from below.
We should hurry below. More guards could arrive any moment. I have this crank. You take the other.
Ready? Come on.
Get across. They're boarding the ship.
Get ready. We'll need to go through them.
They're below deck. Shit. One's got a bloody detonator. Take cover.
Keep the engine.
Yes, sir.
I'm being suppressed.
Guard down!
Quite an array of weapons.
Nothing strange about it. The company exports munitions around the globe.
It was odd that the dock guards are armed to the teeth with the latest weaponry.
Enough of your speculations. Let's find what you brought me here for, shall we? This way. On my mark. Be prepared to cover me. Deserted.
A very ill omen.
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return. Now, the proof woman.
As you wish. Inspect the cargo. Look for any distinguishing marks on the crates. The crates we are looking for have the company's insignia on the sides. Look for the insignia. It is a red stamp.
That's one. Can't reach it, though. Right markings, but too high. No, not there.
We need to find one we can actually reach. We must hurry. We do not want to get caught in here.
Found. Here. This must be what we're looking for. Help me get this one down. Crowbar.
Look, Hard Knight. See the evil we both fight against.
Vampires. It can't be. How?
The half-breeds are consolidating their power. With the protection of the Lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your
Lord Hastings, you can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night, preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper killings.
That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet? Whitechapel has become the Kindred's feeding ground.
How many more of these are there?
Enough to affect a city.
God's blood. have to destroy this cargo.
Over here. I found some fuel.
I'll light this one. Prepare another.
This one's ready. Assist me to get up there.
Yeah.
Let me look for something to help you up.
All right.
There's a ladder. Here. Another fuel can. All right, this one's ready to be lit.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this lot.
I'm taking the...
This
That's the last of them. It's locked!
Lockhart!
To see you again, daughter. How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
We must flee. Knight, did not tempt fate. Our work here is done.
This horror must be made known to the Council.
Tread carefully, Knight. The company could not succeed without powerful friends in the government. You saw on the docks how your own ranks have been infiltrated.
If it is as you say, then surely I would
have suspected. The war has turned against the half-breeds. They are now using the United India Company to spread terror throughout the world. You must help us.
I'm a knight, sworn to protect the realm, not bring it crashing down.
Then you must trust no one. Fare you well, knight. Would only we could have met on different circumstances.
Where shall I find you?
Whisper my name in Whitechapel, and I will be there.